Hi guys, this video to show you to how to fly the SG700. So first you need to turn on this power here. Okay, once you turn on, you will see the light is blinking. Okay, then we just put the flight. Okay guys, so to fly the drone, so you need to have a remote control for SG700. So this is the remote control. You just turn on this and then it will turn on the remote control automatic. Okay, to fly this you need to connect to the drone first. Just push up and down and then push it this side. Okay, once connected they will stop blinking from the drone there. Okay, so you push this button to fly and then this button will stop. This is the emergency stop. That means they will fly and then going down. So for this is like they will push it, you will fly it going up and then we're going down. So if you push it again then it will go and stop. Okay, and then this is the for camera and then this is for video. Okay, so this is for the speed here. You can change the speed like 1, 2, 3, and then this return button. So let's try it. So we just press this to fly. Okay, so it's starting to fly. Then we, this one is like forward. Oh, reverse. This one is reverse, and then left, right, left. Okay, if you go forward, you just. Okay, so this is like backward. This is like forward. This is left. This is right. Okay. So you're going up, you just push this button to go up and then going back here. Okay, so it's like quite stable. You can see it's like standstill there. So you're like going right side, left side, and then if you want to go up, you just push it up. Okay, so you're going down, just push down here. Okay, so if you want to turn, okay, so turn to the left side, you just turn this side to one circle here. Okay, so you turn right side, you just push this. Okay, yeah, just that easy. So if you want to stop it, you just press this button to stop. They will fly landing. Okay, so it's for landing. Just press it and then they will go landing. Okay, so to fly again, you just press this button and you fly, stop flying again. Okay, so I'm going down, just press this button, then they will start going down, and then stop. Okay, just like that. Okay, thanks you guys.